Look like hell, feel like hell, but just wrapped up my first follow-up appointment with the doctors at the transplant facility. New kidney seems to be working well, so that's positive. Incision seems to be healing well, so that's good. Gonna be a long couple months, but you know, after that, this should be a distant memory, and looking forward to what the future holds.